the 17th of January, 2024. Brent Sikkema, influential gallerist, is found dead in his Rio apartment. The Brazilian police told the Associated Press they were investigating the art dealer's death and looking for witnesses.